Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things you can do if you receive a message you are not authorized to access this web page as per the DOT compliance. As always, we will link an article in the description down below that will go much more into depth. Change your DNS. There are several free platforms such as OpenDNS or Google DNS that you can use to change your DNS. Download one of them and follow the prompts that that particular platform has. Try using free proxy software or a proxy server to get around the problem. It can mask your ISP and allow you access to a .blocked website. If you use a VPN, make sure that the VPN is appropriately encrypted, that it has good speed, and it encrypts all of your data in download or upload. Finally, you should contact your ISP. If the block is a mistake on their part, they can fix it. For more useful Windows hacks, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.